Hi, thanks for joining me. Today I'm going to show you how to make this alligator. And this is the page for my punch book. And I'm sorry my voice is a little off. I have a cold, and so I'm going to try to talk as little as possible, although that's difficult for me. But anyway, isn't this cute? This is the page for the punch book. And I'm going to take him off of here for a second, and I'm going to put him on the box. And isn't it so cute? Okay, so we're going to set him here, and I'm going to show you the punches that you're going to need. Key tag, the half inch circle, the double circle, or an eighth of an inch, or an eighth inch, a quarter inch circle, and then your scallop edge punch. Now, if you don't have this size, you could also use a black marker, because that's the one that's going to be for his nose. Okay, so I'm going to move these aside. Now, normally, I punch these out right in front of you and show you. But I've got these cute little bags. I've mentioned on my blog that I'm going to sell my punch book pages or the kits. And so I've gone ahead and started working on punching these little guys and bagging them so that I'll be ready for the orders. I promise I'll have details this week on my website. It's just been a little hard being sick and everything. Okay, so if you order them, this is how it would come, all the pieces in here. And of course it has the PDF file instructions and the video, of course. So I'm just going to empty out the little bag, and then here's what you're going to get, the key tag. So before we do anything, we're going to take the scissors and cut his mouth. Okay, so let me see. Let me hold it up here, show you how to do it. See? It's really easy, I promise. Okay, so we're just going to start assembling him. It feels weird, me not talking, doesn't it? Okay. So I'm going to sponge the edges first before I go any further. I'm going to forget it. This is the Kiwi Kiss. Now we'll attach those eyes. Looks good. Okay, now we're going to do his teeth. And what I do is I just take a strip of white cardstock, and then I just run the scallop punch all the way down, and then I cut four scallops. So now we're going to attach that. And we're going to have to trim a little bit too. Okay, so I'm going to take my paper snips and just trim off. Okay, now I'm going to do his upper teeth. And I forgot to say, technically, you should do the top teeth first. I'll make sure I write that on the screen. Because you want the, well, watch this. Let's see if it'll peel back up. There we go. Because you want the top teeth to go over the bottom teeth. So remember, do the top first. And then just trim off this extra. There's just one little notch right here on that scallop that didn't look good. So see? Now we're just going to attach his nose. And you know, this is the piece that you could actually use your black marker. So if you don't have that punch, you could just circle in some little black dots. Now, we're going to attach them. You just kind of move it around until you look at it and you think it looks okay. I think it looks pretty good. So here's both of them. Okay, maybe this one's nose is a little higher, but that's okay. Okay, thanks a lot. See you later.